you have seen my jacket installation video, then you know that offshore fixed structure jacket needs piling. As a surveyor, our job is to give pile cutoff heights. So in this video, I am going to discuss how to determine the pile cutoff angle. So grab a pen and paper and let's begin. As you see on this drawing, the legs have a 1/8 batter. That means the jacket legs spread out horizontally by 1 meter for every 8 meter of vertical length. What it means that the legs are slanted by 7.13 degrees from the vertical. How to find it? Simple tan theta formula. Open an Excel sheet, write this equation on an empty cell. Is equal to 90 minus degrees under bracket A 10 under bracket 8 and bracket close and press enter, and that will give you the slant angle of the leg. In this drawing, you can see the elevation is marked and transition piece is also shown. We see that work point and topside stabbing point elevation is marked. So here I have two batter leg piles. As per calculation, the legs are 7.13 degrees from the vertical, and also the face of the pile is tilted down by 7.13 degrees. Now this angle must be checked and verified offshore before you do the pile cutoff. As the surveyors are measuring all this, the welder will weld the crown shim between the jacket leg and the pile to make the pile a permanent member of the jacket. Surveyors have already established a benchmark whose height is known from the datum. Now the surveyors have to mark an elevation on the jacket leg, say 9.25 meter. Client will extend that mark to their cutoff elevation to say 9.6 meter as shown here. Next, surveyors will use the total station to measure the distance from leg center to leg center at that same 9.6 meter elevation. Let the client know the measured distance. They may do some adjustment. Once the distance is confirmed, client will mark the high point and the low point on the jacket leg at the same 7.13 degrees angle on 9.6 meter elevation. And then they will cut the pile keeping the same high and low point. Once the pile is cut, surveyors can carry out leg to leg distance check just to be on the safe side. Now the transition piece will be stabbed onto the leg. Surveyors will then mark a new elevation or transition piece cutoff elevation on the transition piece. Next, using total station, surveyors will measure the distance from center of transition piece to center of transition piece. The welders will rotate and adjust the transition piece till the distance between the transition pieces are locked in and confirmed. Client will then weld the transition piece on the jacket leg and cut off the transition piece at a desired elevation as marked by the surveyors. If you have learned something new today, please subscribe and join as a member of this channel. I'll be back with more offshore and learning videos. Till then, keep learning and be good.